Good morning, everybody. It's about 7:45 in the morning, Wednesday morning, the 3rd of February. And there's a few little lines over here, and emphasis is on little. These are set waves right here, okay? So it's about waist high. Conditions are really nice. There's a little bit of a breeze coming from my back, obviously not affecting the water. Tide is still going low, low tide in about maybe half an hour, and then goes high at in noon. Once again, kind of like yesterday, the tide's not going to fluctuate very much, maybe not even a half a foot during the entire day. Well, that is until 5 o'clock this evening, 5:30, something like that. Then it's going to drop off quite a bit, down to an even tide anyway. So that's about it. You got small waves, nice conditions, and I would say longboard day. Even Mark, right there, just took off on that wave. That's Mark. And he's on the longboard as well. All right, so let's go get it. Talk to you guys tomorrow. Aloha.